Choco Blue combined with Kwazabi Van't Heijke. If there's one stallion who doesn't need any introduction, it's Choco Blue. He's the stallion ranking leader for a long time already, and his offspring makes fame as soon as a Grand Prix takes place. The fact that he passed away and his semen is limited makes him the most exclusive stallion from this century. Offspring like global ranking winner Explosion W from Ben Mayer, Chaco Kid from Eric Lamas and Chucky Z ridden by Shane Sweetman are just examples from top horses sired by Choco Blue. And with adding the Van't Heijke prename, a proven brand is added to this embryo. Dem Kwazabi have been the rising star under the saddle of the American rider Carly Anthony. And their mother jumped even at the 1.50 m level. Her name was Volympia Van't Heijke. Combination with Vigo, Volympia also gave birth to Fairlight Van't Heijke, one of the top horses at 1.60 m level in the stables of Alberto Zorzi, and no less than the half-brother to the mother of this embryo.